Greetings all, it's the Devious Monkey here. It's about 9:20 Tuesday morning. I've been on the road for well over an hour. I have about 25 minutes before I get to my first meeting. It's been nice out, which is good because I thought that I got up early enough and left early enough that I would have plenty of time to get to this meeting. But when I hopped in the Forerunner to leave, I saw that I was already going to be late. And I was like, how the hell did that happen? I thought to myself, if I hit any traffic, I'm screwed. Fortunately, even though I did hit traffic, for some reason, I'm making amazing time, and now I'm going to be like 15 minutes early. I'm going to pretty much just be driving around like a chicken without a head all day, as usual, and then spending the night in Richmond, and then getting up tomorrow morning and driving back after I have breakfast. A lot of stuff that I bought recently is, I think, coming on the slow boat from China. So I'm not expecting them anytime soon. I know one thing that I got, I finally got tracking, and that's literally, I got that on AliExpress. That's those little lens covers for my Insta360 thingamajigger. That's not supposed to come until October. It says October 1st. So, I need to put that out of my head that I'm even getting that. Some of the other stuff I bought, there's literally, I was like, oh yeah, shit, I gotta get that. And I ordered stuff and I haven't gotten any kind of tracking whatsoever. And again, you know how it is with me. I buy so many little things that half the time I don't know when they're coming and shit shows up, and the tracking doesn't match that. Half the time I don't even remember what the hell I ordered. So the life of a serial buyer, right? Okay, so I am going to concentrate on not wetting my pants and then hit this meeting up and we'll see what happens. I know I said that you probably wouldn't get a video today, but I brought everything with me just in case. I hate uploading in hotels because it takes forever because their Wi-Fi sucks. I mean, last week I uploaded and it took 2 hours. That might be the case today again, but we'll see. So, all right, enough. Okay, kids, two meetings down, two to go. Off to the third meeting, and then we'll see what happens. I'm back in Richmond. I can see the hotel from here, but I think rather than going to the hotel, since it's already 5:15 and I'm freaking massively hungry, I might just go to the restaurant and have dinner. I'm gonna go to this Carrabba's down here that I kind of usually go to just to get the dinner and go to the bathroom because I really have to go. The day's done, the meetings were all great, yippee. Gonna go have dinner and then settle in for the night's fun. I just got to the hotel room and right now the camera's literally right sitting in front of this big screen TV. So you're gonna see all the flashes and the pops and all that shit. But it was kind of funny, I came in and they were like, I wanna congratulate you, you're our guest of the day. So you get a free beer or a free glass of wine at our bar. Just go over and hand this to them. And I was like, gee, thanks and all, but I don't drink. So you should just give that to somebody that drinks. And they're like, go get a Coke or something. And I was like, okay. So I guess I'm the guest of the day. Yay, everything's coming up Millhouse. Okay, I am absolutely beat. I was so hungry. And it's not that I didn't eat lunch. I mean, I just didn't eat a big breakfast because I needed to leave. So I actually stopped at a Starbucks and I got one of their egg fruit, lunch packet things and ate that on my way to Lynchburg. Lynchburg was done like that. So drive 2 hours, have the meeting, turn around, drive 2 hours back. On the way back, it was like, all right, it's already 5:00. If I go to the hotel room, cause I'm so tired, I'm gonna lay down on the on the bed, I'm gonna fall asleep again. And then I'll wake up and it'll be 8:00 and I'm gonna be forcing down dinner. So I knew I was going to go to Carrabba's, which is a couple miles down the road. I like going there and I was like, all right, screw it. So I just went and had a pork chop dinner. So 2 pork chops, some mashed potatoes, grilled asparagus, and a salad. And I am stuffed. So that ought to hold me for a while. And I'm going to just drink fluid. They gave me a little package, a welcome package, because I spent so much money on these things. Oh. It's a total win. Do I eat the granola bar or the Twix? Gee, I wonder what I'm gonna have. There's also a gross mint in there that I'm not gonna eat and another bottle of water. I collect these things. They end up going into my suitcase because I end up laying here on the couch and forgetting to drink. And then I'm all parched and thirsty
and I got to do something with the water. So I stick it into my suitcase and take it back home and forget about it. And then I'm wondering, why the hell is the suitcase so heavy? Life on the road, man. So I actually, like, I have some stuff that I was going to do, but given that it's already after 7 and I'm so fucking tired and I've been driving all damn day, I mean, literally nonstop since 8 o'clock this morning. So for 11 hours, I've been on the road with probably a total of maybe an hour and a half on that of that time was I in meetings, just driving all day. That's the shitty part of this job. Everybody thinks it's great to travel, but it's not. You're just literally driving and driving and driving and driving. I'm happy to be out of the 4Runner. And I thought to myself, you know, if I went and just had a quick dinner, I could have been done by, and not even, I'm not even talking dinner, like going and grabbing another like Starbucks type meal or whatever. I could have been done 5:30, 6 at the latest. And I could have just driven home the 2 hours and been home by 8. But I can hear my wife telling me, dumbass, you've been driving all damn day. Go to the hotel and relax. Get a good night's sleep. Get up in the morning and have breakfast. And then just drive home at your leisure when there's no traffic, which is what I had intended to do. So that's exactly what I'm doing. I'm listening to my wife who's screaming at me through the ether telling me not to be a dumbass. And I'm just going to chill. I am not going to do any work because they've already gotten like 11 hours out of me today. I mean, how much more can you have? So by the time I'll be home well before noon tomorrow, and then I'll just have the rest of the day to do the stuff that I had planned on doing tonight. So that's what I'm going to do. And I'm going to just wrap this video up right now so that I'm not uploading at 1 o'clock in the morning. So that's all you get. If you have any comments, questions, or suggestions, I'll leave it down below. As always, thanks for joining me. Be sure to like and subscribe. And remember, kids, forward and up.